Renders that one moot with the stick. Now the Stars coming the other way as a couple of Canes behind the play ran into each other. Numbers for Dallas. Johns to the left, and Benn scores! Two games in a row for the captain. The setup from Johns, and the Stars strike first.
In game number 801 for the captain, he opens the scoring for the Stars.
He heads off his new unit out there for the Stars, Radulov. Tumbled down, Sagan behind the net, and plays it for Benn, who scores! Second of the game for Jamie Benn, and the Stars' lead is two.
Haven't seen a lot of that from Jamie, where he leans on the stick, uses the whip, and beats netminders, but he beat Mrazek short side with that one.
Slavin with a shot, and it deflects to the corner. Falling down was Gardner. Jamie Benn picks it up towards the empty net. Benn pulls it down, and they'll call it a goal. And Benn gets the hat trick.
This is as blue collar as you're going to get. Works his way around, trying to break away, fights off a check, gets knocked down because of the empty net. Svechnikov is just trying to keep hope alive, but essentially by knocking down Benn with the empty net, they just go, that's a goal. And this game is over with a 1:19 to go in regulation. A hattie for Jamie.
Think you can beat me? Play the NHL's Hat Trick Challenge presented by Enterprise, and let's find out.